Welcome back. In part one, I explained the vital role that probes play in the Cisco Business Dashboard, CBD. I also demonstrated how to get the probe set up for the local network. If you have more than one network, they're set up a little differently than the first. Each of the following networks will need to be set up as either direct managed or probe managed. In this episode of Cisco Tech Talk, I'll explain the direct management option for a network using CBD. Next. A directly managed network is configured so that devices are directly associated with the dashboard without the need for a separate probe. This is recommended, but not always an option, because each device needs to have the ability to function as its own CBD agent. At the time of this filming, devices that can be directly managed include the Cisco Business Wireless CBW access points, including the 140, 240, and 150 series models. Supported switches include the Cisco Catalyst 1200 and 1300 series models with minimum firmware version 4.1.0.x and CBD version 2.6.1, and the Cisco Business CBS 250 and 350 switch models with minimum firmware version 3.3.0.x and CBD version 2.6.0. For a current list of supported devices, check the device support list. The link can be found on the support page you opened in the first video. If all the devices on a network can be directly managed, it is recommended you set up a directly managed network. Up to 3,000 devices can be supported this way. For instructions on the initial setup for direct managed devices, click the link in the description for details. That's all there is to it for a directly managed network. There's one more situation that I haven't covered yet, a separate network with devices that can't be directly managed. Click the link in the description for the last video in the series, where I'll explain two different options for a probe managed network. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.